Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name's Amy, if you're new here. Today we're going charity shopping. What a shock, it's the only thing I film. I have got about 2 hours until, three hours until I need to be home. That is more than enough time to go charity shopping. Go to Basden. I was just placing cash in at the bank, so let's hope that's open. I just filmed something really exciting. Well, I'm in the midst of filming something, but I've filmed everything I can. You'll see this content in a long time though, so it's not going out until September. But exciting times, let's go charity shopping. We're looking for summer pieces because it's bloody boiling. I have made it. I am going to do my usual route, starting Scope, then do British Heart, Havens, Mind, Cancer Research. If we have time, then I'll go to St Luke's. I haven't gone to St Luke's in ages. That's what's in the bus stop. I need to pop to the bank and go to Poundland. And I've got more than enough time. I think we've got 2.5 hours, but we're aiming to leave in about an hour. So I've got plenty of time to get home, maybe have some lunch before I can film the next lot of content. Starting off in Scope, they have a very fun pride window going on. Shoes are nice. Actually in my size as well. I just don't want a heel in any shoe I buy. These are really cute. I don't even wear grey, but I like the look of them. They're also Zara, so it would be too small. This dress is really cute. Again, Zara, so too small. I like the Barbie pink. Now, for a cute pride window. Sucking in with the closet. Each girl's now in the sucker. The cute swim there. Even more. Got some cute little Dorothy Perkins pink trousers. I do already have pink trousers, so I'm leaving them behind. We like this PLT top, but like the straps look really long. Like it looks like it would be super low cut. So I'm going to leave it. I'm going to try and be good and only buy stuff I really like. Obviously, I'm still on the hunt for my perfect white top. But that's been going on for a while now. Cute little new goods bow, £3.50. They always have the best pajama wear section in here. Look at this little satin set, that's cute. Little slip top. Nothing for me in there, so let's go to Haven. This is an outlet, as you guys know. Everything £3 or 4 for £10. I always get my staff discount on this, so you know, if we find something, we can get it even cheaper, which is great. Let's go in. I'm in the Havens in Basden. I've changed the lights and it's so bright and airy in here. I love it. But I'm gonna show you what I can find. But this little sweatshirt's quite fun. Like something a bit different. Looking through the tops. So many nice like loony trousers. Be nice for summer. I like this top. Oh, I don't know if it's got a light lining. I don't like the lining. I want it just the lace. We have my lace hype at the moment. Pattern of that's nice. Only a Primark. Always have really nice skirts in here. This white one's lovely. It's a bit of an awkward length. I want it either long or short. Check one. Got some chub up shorts in here. You guys know I'm always in need of chub up shorts. I will leave them for someone else because I do have a couple of black, but that is really cute. I like this top. Far too small for me, but nice. This is very cute and Amy coded. This will be coming home with me. I don't actually know what brand it is. It's just Shein. It's a large, so that probably looks big though. I think I could fit into it. Over to Mind. A very cute pride window, as always. Because it's really cute, all the items on this round are £1. Depop girlies would eat them up. This set is quite cute. It is only Shein, but it's nice. This set is cute. It's £6, which is like a bit too expensive, but I thought this would be cute for thrifty finny. They also have a red one. I'm gonna leave it behind. It's not a bit too expensive, but always worth keeping an eye on the jewellery. This is cute with a little flower charm. £2 dress now. Let's have a look. This is pretty. I would like that if it's longer. Little PLT dress. Nothing in mind. I'm not lying. I'm trying to save my battery a little bit because I'm on like 14%. Didn't quite realise I had no battery before I left. Next stop's cancer research. Probably will miss some notes just because my phone is dying. But who knows? I might. Let's go to cancer research, see if I'm at home up. I had such a good shop in here last time I was in here, so I'm feeling hopeful.
Of course, cancer research had their music on full blast. So I liked this Just Become Ran swim top. Thought that was quite cute. I also liked these pink pajama trousers and this black top, and then I tried on this orange dress.
So I ended up picking up three things in there. Did you get the dress though? I checked the price, it was £4, and then I bought two other things, £1 and £2. Just saying, about £7 seems like a lot of money to me, and I know it's not, but a dress and two other things, which is when I get home. Now I'm just gonna pop up £2, get this for my mum, and then head back before my phone dies. So I finished up in Poundland. I've actually got more time. I'm in the end of the bus stop, so I think I might as well walk down to the bus stop and go in St Luke's, as I'm already in this end. I don't normally come in to the actual shopping centre, so it means I'm basically next to it. So let's go. And oh, we've got loads of new stuff here. It's changing quite a lot, which is nice to see. Just hopefully it stays alive. I'm hoping to get more charity shops here. Anyway, this is where Build-A-Bear used to be. Many a Build-A-Bear party and Build-A-Bear brought there. Anyway, we're going to St Luke's now. Pop in there and then go home.
Just a vintage E-Town skirt, is so nice. Unfortunately, I think it'd be too small, but I really like it. This dress is also really nice. It's by a brand called Olive. It looks fancy. It's £2.50. Again, it's £14, so it'll be slightly too small, but I like it. This bag. It's very cute. It is £2.50. Oh, tempted by that. I'll check if it's real leather or not. I want these slippers in my size right now.
Hello everybody, I'm back from the Chaz. It's a little bit later now. I've finished filming me content, my mystery content. Ooh. I've got some bits, so I thought I'd just give you a cheeky little haul, and I'm gonna try it on because I haven't tried on any pieces yet, so don't even know if they fit. Apart from the orange dress. I know that fits because I tried it on in the shop, but I'm excited to see what it looks like without the blue underneath, because that was giving dopamine dressing in a big way. And I mean, I'm all for a bit of dopamine dressing, but it may have been a step too far for me. But I thought I'd show you everything I got. I did get some clips in Poundland. I've been looking for these secondhand, and I've managed to find gold one secondhand and red one secondhand. And I do have these mini silver ones that I got secondhand, but alas, I caved and brought some silver ones from Poundland. But don't you fear, I will give these a good life. And when I'm done giving them a good life, I will donate them and make sure someone else gives them a good life, because I'm just really loving the clips. And I'm finding a lot of the times now, silver is the accessory colour I'm going with. Who would have thought? And I only have about 12 little ones. Even less than that, 2, 4, 6, 8 little ones. And I just wanted some bigger ones, so I've got these, and I just love playing around with that. It's just like, it's a really fun way to like jazz up my hair, even though it's just up. So I picked up that. The other thing I picked up from Poundland was a big thing of petroleum jelly. I can't feel it now. Got some of this. I go through this quite quickly. If anyone knows of a way to get this not in a plastic tub, do let me know. I'm not sure if any like refill places do it, but I put this on my feet once I filed them, so I needed a new one of them. But that's all I got from Poundland. Now to exciting charity shop purchases. First thing is from Havens, and it is just this pink kind of silky shape dress. I have my rainbow one is originally Shein, ick, but I do love that dress. That one is, I think, in an XL, whereas this is only in a large. I'm hoping it will fit. If not, I will pop it up on Vinted. But yeah, she's really cute. I just think this looks really fun and just be a fun one to dress up for like a nice occasion. This was £2.40 with my discount, which is amazing. Yeah, I just think this is really nice. I'm not gonna lie, it's Shein, so it's made out of plastic. So it doesn't feel breathable. Let's see the fabric, if it even says on there. It doesn't even say what. Oh, it does. 100% polyester, which is what it feels like. So this is not going to be a breathable dress. I probably won't be able to wear this. Like, the thought of wearing this in the heat we've got right now is horrendous. So I will save this and probably wear it when it's slightly cooler out. But I just thought that was really nice. I thought it was quite Amy coded. The next thing I bought, let's skip on to something else. So I got this little watch. This was £1 in Cancer Research. It's originally Flip Mercier. And it's just this silver little watch. And I thought for £1, this would be really cute. I'm not gonna lie, it's not currently working. I was just trying to work out if it was. I may get a battery put into it. I may also not, and just use it as is. Let's see if I haven't tried it on, so I don't even know if this fits. But let's try it on now and I'll show you. But yeah, this is £1. They have a little tub in that Cancer Research with like earrings and little watches and bracelets and stuff. Here it is. It's a little bit big, but it is fine. I thought I could push it down. Really cute. I just thought, like, I know people are styling vintage watches and making them look really cute, and I just thought this was fun. And instead, I am struggling with silver accessories. I just don't have that many. And I kind of want more silver accessories, because if I'm going with one, I want everything to be silver. So I picked up that. Next thing you guys have seen, this was a dress that was £4, and I'm like, kind of don't know if I should have spent £4 on it, but equally she is cute, and like when I'm done I can sell her on. But this was, yeah, £4 Cancer Research, originally Putuna, and it is really, really cute. It is just this orange kind of leopard print, and it's got this super nice funky hanky hem at the bottom, and it's just that kind of classic 90s 2000s shape dress. It looks really nice. I'm excited to try it on instead without this one underneath. I felt like this one I could wear for work. When I'm just working in the office, I want to look cute and fun, but equally have my arms out, because I'm just struggling at the moment because everything's too strappy. This feels like the right amount of strappy that I can get away with it. It has adjustable straps at the back, which is perfect. And yeah, I just think she's really cute. I feel like my mum might borrow this as well. This is kind of my mum's style as well. But I just think this would be really fun. So I'm excited to style her. And yeah, she was £4. Like, I know that's not pricey, but like, pricey. And then I only got one other thing, which is another watch. This was again from Cancer Research. This one was £2. It's originally Turner. And it's just a super fun red faux leather, I doubt it's real leather, it doesn't feel like real leather, watch. I just thought that'd be really cute. Again, I've got a red belt that has like a silver buckle, so I thought that will like tie in nicely, and I just thought it'd be a nice little accessory. I feel like I'm gonna try and get into styling watches more instead of like bracelets, because I just never really style bracelets, but I feel like watches could be my gateway. And I only have one watch at the moment. Again, she's also broken. Not broken, she just needs a new battery. But yeah, I just thought that was really fun. So that was the last thing I purchased. But yeah, thank you so much for coming shopping with me. Let me know what your favourite item was down below. Subscribe if you're not already, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.